The latest Toyota Camry is a great mid-sized sedan, but it is also the last vehicle in mind that you want to race on. Despite having a decent performance for an affordable daily driver, racing is never in the Camry's DNA, at least until today. An early adopter of the new 2018 Toyota Camry XSE had just applied an aftermarket modification on his car, and it brought a roar out of the quiet daily driver. The modification is only with the pipes, and the Camry owner replaced the stock exhaust with a straight pipe. This is the only thing he did with the car, and the result is a Camry that can scream like a supercar. It is not often do we see a Camry walking down a sporty route, even by unofficial means, hence this makes the one-off model being a fascinating sight. Who knows? The roar from the Camry may be loud enough to knock Toyota into getting its sporty senses back.